Today was a winning day for OHSU Doernbecher Children's Hospital patients and kids. The Blazers team visited our kids, our doctors, our nurses. No one knew they were coming today, which is the best part. The guys were playing games. They were signing autographs. They were giving some pretty great hugs out.
See a lot of kids, try to lift their spirits up, try to make them forget why they're here, and just try to help them understand that they have people here to support them. You gotta play something for us. That's nice. Yeah, clap it up for that one. That was nice enough.
I could never imagine having to deal with some of the things that 8, 9, 10-year-olds are having to deal with, and I'm an adult. That's inspiring for me, you know, because it takes a strong individual to have that type of attitude.
Some of the smiles on the four floors here at Doernbecher, they're priceless.
Happy holidays, bud.
Well, so, man.
I want to thank the hospital for allowing us to come in today. We really love to do stuff like this. It was just great to be a part of it.
It was absolutely a joyful day for everybody here.